like, welcome to the room. So there's like this look like a really cool, fascinating game. So I thought, sorry, I will be with you in a sec. I do apologize. This was like a really cool game. I've had this for a while on my Steam account, but I just haven't played it for some reason. The number wheels turn, but what is the code? What? The number wheels turn. The number wheels turn. Well, I'm getting this. Cause look. I'm getting a 2. I'll try 0. And then down here, I'm getting 4. But it could be... something else. Oh, it could be a S? Or a 7, maybe? Let's try 7. Oh, 6. Wait, what? How do you get a 6 out of that? Ah, got ya. Not really, but cool. Hello. What are you? And what do you do? What is this? Smells of burning. Is this a candle holder? Okay, so I need to put something in, then something will spark. Okay, let's check over here then. I'll check that in a sec. Can I open this? Interesting. Sorry. I cannot hear a thing. Alright. Are you gonna tell me anything about this? No? I can't open this. Okay, now it's just zooming in for no apparent reason. Zoom out, please. I do, however, want to zoom in on that. Yes, you. Hello. And what are you? Okay, nothing weird in there. This looks like a winding mechanic. There's some sort of... but there must be some sort of key. Alright. So I'm missing a key. That would probably... okay, maybe if I change this to room? There's no G or J. I'm just trying room, to be honest, because I just think it would be interesting if it was that. But I don't think I say we're an M. A, C, E, I, K, L. There's something here. Look. Hello. An ancient leather bound book. The cover seems very ornate. I love the leather look. Okay, what are you supposed to do?
February 11th. My research continues at a snail pace. With these barbaric instruments, I can barely read anything at all. But there is something there, between earth and fire, between water and air. I cannot see it, but I can still see its presence. Like the shadow of the object without substance, yet betraying the shape and form of which cast it. It is its final element. None. It brings meaning to the rest, just as all the numbers of the world are meaningless without their zero. The circle are pretty fools, blinded by their dark arts and their greed. Alchemy is the purpose of Kaolin Gold and his pursuit of this. The circle.
Okay, it looks like it's winding up clockwork. Oh, thank you. Now I'll bring it over. Actually, it'd fit in here, actually. In your pop. In your... You're a square. So you should be fitting in here. But it's not coming up. You know, like before it came up? Okay, so you're not it. Okay, let's try it back over here. Try this one. Would love to be able to do something like this in real life. It'd be so cool. Like puzzles, mysteries. It's something I love. I already got that. AS. Oh, so it is just that. Alright. Nothing about that. I need a light. Fire. I know I need something to light it, like here, like a candle, but I don't have one. Cause watch, when I spin it, it's trying to light something, and when it lights something, it'll come into here and it'll show me something over there. So I need to figure out what the hell this is. Is there a lit letter somewhere? Yeah, I just want to scan the whole thing for a sec. Seems like it's only this, so like that little box. That's what it seems. Because everything else is just distorted. Yeah. So that glass is useless. Okay. I still need something for you. I need to figure out what you are. It could be anything, I don't know. Okay, Hannah, we've seen so far that tool. Keep going. And I remember seeing, where is it? That tool? I have no idea. This contraption looks incomplete. Do you want to give me another clue instead of going? But there's nothing here. Interesting. Can I open up any of these? It's locked up tight. There must be a way to get in. I want to read this again. Actually, hold on. I haven't even gone to the top of this thing. What am I doing? Okay, so roundish one. Star. Okay, so that. Okay. We're getting somewhere. So. We figured out two so far. Those two. I need to look for anything inconsistent or out of the ordinary. This whole thing is out of the ordinary. Hold on, you look out of the ordinary. Just a leg. You want to turn for me? What is this? A short piece of cotton. It smells of. Ah, I got it. Move, move, move. Got it, got it, got it. Thank you, Mr. Leg. Sorry. Let me just stand up for a second or break the armchair. That works too. I grab this. No. Grab this. Let me try this again. There we go. We got this. Put it in here. And then we light it up. Now, if we back up, this comes out. What did that do? Okay. What's happening? Hello? What is this showing me? I knew this was going to show me something. Okay, but now what? Is it supposed to show me something? Like... Screw stuff. I know something needs to go on top of here. What? What do you do? Can I bring you back? Wait, can I pull you up? You look like a pulley uppy mechanic. Wait, what are you? I swear I should just call this episode. Wait, what's this? Yeah, go up. What are you trying to show me, game? That I'm not getting. So I pulled on everything. And I used a freaky glass eye thing. So I don't know what you're trying to get at. Wait, you're a round one as well. Things that look out of place, out of order. You are not the same. You're a spinny dude. What are you? A scroll? You look like a scroll. It looks like a miniature telescope. What? What'd I do with a miniature telescope? Oh! I'm building a telescope here. But I need a body. Okay, you need to go in there. Okay, how do I... It says you're a miniature telescope. What are you trying to show me? Because I know you're supposed to go on the earth thing. Maybe you don't? You look odd. Alright. I know about you. What am I supposed to do with a telescope? Am I supposed to put on my glass eye? What do you want me to do, game? Reread this letter. Maybe this letter has a clue. A.S. This is the shadow of absence, yet betrayal of shape and form. Alchemy is the pursuit of cow gold, is the pursuit of this. My research continues at a snail pace. I should examine the telescope more closely. Oh. So I was right. I just unopened it.
Do we?
I knew telescopes could be small, but I didn't think they were that small. Stupid me. Okay, zoom on in here, please. Where is my arm hurting all of a sudden? Please on here, please. Is that gonna do what I think it did? According to me, nothing. What? What are you supposed to be showing me? Oh. Wait. I have a feeling there's more than I saw. What would the eyepiece reveal? T-R-I-T? Trait. Trial? What does trial mean? Okay. You go there. I don't even know where these circles are supposed to go. Line up the lines. I think there, and then that's supposed to go. Voice is like going. Fun fact, never lost my voice. Is that it? Are you gonna like magically open now? Okay, go back to this. Someone tells me this ain't right. Oh lord. That's probably why I'm not getting it right. It's all messed up. What am I supposed to match this up with? Like that? Why'd you move? You still have to connect with that. And then this. Entire. Oh, back. Okay, next. Here? Well, this isn't connecting. You need to go like what? What is this? What are you supposed to be? Okay. So chunks have to be like that. Oh, you're Satan. You look the same. Did I mess you up for no reason? It's probably slightly off. L. Cool. Brass plate with the letter L. Okay, I know where to put that, but what am I supposed to spell? Betrayal? No, trial! Trial! That's what it is! T-R-I-A-L. You got it now! Thank you, creepy dude! Sure. a T.
T R I. Child. One of the seals open, two more and I'll be in. You said, does it mean you open? How many safes are there? Whoa. So I need a key for that. Zoom in on you, you look interesting. Thank you. Somebody tells me I gotta go zoom. Like push these. 1, 2, 2. Wait, what? It's a safe dial, but there's a piece missing. Of course. Well, I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you liked it, let me know in the comments below. I apologize this episode's long. I just got really caught up in it. But yeah, anyway. Travis says, in the next video, Sarcasm Atlas bringing in for various guys a hug. Bye-bye. See ya. My left hand has no idea what to do, so it just goes like this. Or like this. Or like this. It's just like, hmm. But...